Bros, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm doing a little thing. Oh, this cat. Doing a little thing. I'm gonna temporarily call it Top of the Month. Yes, I did blatantly rip this off from H3 Productions. So theoretically, at the top of each month, I will have one of these videos coming out around 10 minutes just talking about whatever. So you guys can kind of see that I'm actually working on stuff, and when I'm not uploading, it's not just me sitting around diddling. Basically to show you some of the stuff I'm working on, some of the stuff I'm watching. Keep a consistent schedule. This cat is rubbing up on my stand. Get out of the key. So school is starting back up pretty soon. So that's going to mean less frequent videos because, I mean, for most of the videos I have to meet up with somebody, which happens more frequently during the summer. Also, I just have more free time when I'm not in school during summer vacation, obviously. So it's going to be a little less. I'm going to try and keep consistent, though. In the past, I've had like 3-4 month blocks where I haven't uploaded at all. I'm going to try and avoid that. For the most part. I'm actually going to my orientation today for going into high school. So I've been working on some more animation stuff. You probably saw I uploaded the Man vs. Fly animation somewhat recently. My friend Aiden helped me out with that. About 6 seconds, so if you haven't seen it yet, I'll link it in the description and probably in the end card, so you know, you can check that out. I've been watching a lot of filmmaking tips and tricks and DIY building type garbage. Some channels I recommend you check out if you're into filmmaking stuff. Noptop. I'll link these guys in the description. The Frugal Filmmaker. He hasn't uploaded in a while, but he has a huge backlog of really helpful videos for filmmaking. Film Riot, obviously. If you haven't heard of them, then you probably haven't looked much up on YouTube about filmmaking. There's tons of people. Peter McKinnon, Sam and Nico. They do like vlogs and stuff about tons of stuff. And they have their main channel, Corridor, where they make short films and stuff. And they're one of my biggest inspirations. And they have some really helpful tutorials. And they talk all sorts about VFX and stuff like that. On their second channel, Sam and Nico. I'll link both their second and main channels in the description. There'll probably be some more links in the description. So yeah. Speaking of filmmaking, I made a third channel now. Wow, that's kind of ridiculous. It's called Filmmaking for Dum-Dums. Filmmaking for Dum-Dums.
Filmmaking for Dum-Dums.
In it, I play a character called Scruffy Newer. If you didn't know, Newer is actually my nickname, and I just went with it. So, in the series, I'm basically teaching a very dumbed-down version of different lessons in filmmaking and how to get good images and tell stories and things like that. You know, basic filmmaking stuff. I'm kind of making it as simple as possible so as to kind of make it for a big, easily digestible for a beginner. If you want to check that out, you're starting filmmaking or just curious, link in the description. Make sure to go check it out. I'm really proud of it. I just put my introduction up and I've been writing some different lessons that are going to go up on there. So let's talk about popularity and how big my channel is. As you know, I recently surpassed PewDiePie in subscribers. I actually have currently 25 subscribers, so that's pretty impressive if you ask me. Really stupid truck. You think you are? You think you just come by my house like you're some kind of guy on a road? Like I don't own this road? Are you kidding me, dude? It's freaking guys. These are some kind of cool boys. Nah, dude. Nah! Oh, so, I currently have 25 subscribers, and hasn't grown in quite a long time, but I'm getting increasingly more views on my videos. You may have saw recently, I uploaded a little video that was quite clickbaity and trolly. I won't tell you the title, maybe you'll come across it. It's getting a decent amount of views, because it's very clickbaited. But, if you're interested, well, I won't link in the description, because you know it's a troll, but you know. You know, most of you probably didn't fall for it anyway, so I'm just going to tell you. I made this video and I titled it, Rick and Morty Full... Is someone here? So I made this video and I titled it Rick and Morty Full Episodes Live 24/7. You may have seen some of these live streams they have all over YouTube. People are just playing full episodes of Rick and Morty live for like 24 hours or just a constant stream of them. It's usually like 4 episodes looped, but that's besides the point. Basically, there was this episode recently of Rick and Morty called The Whirly Dirly Conspiracy. And in it, Jerry, one of the characters, rides on an alien in a rather uncomfortable fashion. So I took this clip and I changed the audio to make it sound rather humorous and added some music and just looped it for like 20 seconds. It's the kind of quality you've come to expect from this channel, I at least hope. Now, this episode, as you know, is uploaded on my second channel. If this seems like something you'd be interested in, and you think maybe I should upload it to the main channel, get it to more of the people, you can let me know. Please do. I know I always say these things and then never get a response. I'm not that worried about it, but this time, I'm legitimately curious. Please let me know in the comments. That's another thing. Y'all need to start commenting, you pieces of trash. I usually get 2 comments, and it's either from Timothy Keller telling me he got the first view and the first like, and it's from Jason Knight saying... So, you know, get on that. And also, I've never really made a point of saying this before, but, I mean, I've been doing YouTube for 3 years, and I have 25 subscribers, so I guess it's time to start begging you guys. If you want to be cool, share a video with your friends, I guess. It's really embarrassing when I see people watching my videos, but, you know, I do it anyway. If I can get up to 26 subscribers, I can get one more subscriber by the end of this week. It's currently Wednesday. If by Friday I have another subscriber, I'll give you a lollipop. A free lollipop. Alright? Cool. No, but seriously, I've been trying to grow a little bit more. I did this Brandzuka campaign trying to get some more traction, get some more reach. It really didn't happen. To be quite honest, I think I might have gotten like 2 more views on my channel trailer, but a lot of people saw it, but no one clicked. That could be my fault for making a crappy channel trailer. I thought it was decent at the time, it's better than my old one, but I don't know. Production value only goes so far when you literally are working with no money. Although I have upgraded over the years. Believe it or not, when I started YouTube, I was using an iPod and a really cheap tablet. And now I'm using a DSLR. So, you know, that's at least good. What I really need is a camera that has a mic port, though. That would be helpful. So, I guess, I didn't plan this that well. So I guess we're gonna end it on, maybe I'll start doing this at the end of these top of the months. Just end it on what have I been consuming, what I've been watching, reading, like I read, eating, I don't know. So, I've been watching a lot of H3 productions, as I mentioned. I've watched them for a while now, but they make some great videos. If I didn't recommend them before, I am now. link in the description. I've been watching some Netflix original series. I watched all of Orange is the New Black. It was really good. It was 5 seasons, and I binged it in like a week. And I felt like a disgusting piece of trash, but I was glad for watching it. It was good. Definitely not a kid's show, but I think most of you probably know that. So, you know, I'd recommend it.
If you're not 6 years old, okay?
I recently started watching American Horror Story. I haven't even finished the first episode yet, but it seems good so far, so I can't necessarily recommend it, but I can't say not to watch it either. Look at this cat. Oh, this sleeping cat. Currently, I'm writing a script for a... Here's a little tease for the 4 people who watch this video. I'm making a 80s action comedy. It's gonna be really cheesy and bad on purpose, you know? Just an excuse. I'm writing it with a friend of mine, Jules, and I don't know when it'll be going up. We were hoping to shoot it before the end of summer, but there's 9 days until school starts, so it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. I'd like to upgrade my computer stuff so I can edit better and use some different software than Windows Movie Maker, which is trash. I'm looking into getting this laptop. It's about $600, which seems like a lot, but in the grand scheme of things, when you compare it to a lot of other laptops, for what I'm getting out of it, it's pretty good, price-wise. And I don't know, my parents agreed to pay for half of it, but that's among 4 people, so it's $150 from each of them, and then $300 for me. Yeah, so, that was a weird pause. I'd like to buy it somewhere in the near future, but it's looking like I might have to wait till Christmas, which is fine. Not ideal, but, you know, it's okay.
And then I talked for 6 more hours, so I cut it out.